This is the MajorPandemic.com review, video review, of the Ruger LCP-380 ACP Auto, a little personal defense gun. This is about the eighth time I've shot this stupid video because I didn't realize there was a 10-minute limit on YouTube for regular videos. So I'll try to speak quickly. All right, so what this thing shoots is the Browning 9mm short, also known aka as the 380 Auto. I have chosen the Hornady DPX, I think it's the DPX, leadless, all copper bullets featuring a screaming 90 grain bullet that smokes out of this little sucker. It has a snap to it. Do I think it's as a good around as a hotly loaded 9mm or 357 or 40 caliber? No, never has been. However, the technology now in these new bullets is phenomenal. According to gelatin test, this little sucker is as good as the bullet technology was from a 38 special 20 years ago. So we'll see how it plays out. I know having the snap out of this little gun and only having a 2.5 finger or 1.5 finger, sorry, 1.5 finger grasp on this gun, it does have a little bit of snap to it, and definitely wouldn't want to be standing in front of it when it went off. So I have faith in this round that it will stop any deadly terrorist that may try to take my purse away from me. So here's what we have. The Ruger LCP is a tiny little gun. It's semi-automatic, means each time you pull the trigger, it will fire a shell. It has a 6-shot magazine, plus one in the chamber, so 7, which is 2 more than your standard snubby 5-shot carry revolver and 38 special, which I like. Has a decent quality little round, 2 clips. The gun, mine came from Cabela's, also with an extra gun rug and the DeSantis Nemesis pocket holster, which I'll show you in just a second. So overall, great little gun. Really, really like this. It's tiny, absolutely tiny, very lightweight. My wife has shot this. She likes it. She said she would not shoot it for a long period of time. She likes her Glock 19 better for that. However, for a range gun, for personal defense, this is a nice little sneak away gun. So let me set my iPhone down for a second here, and I'll just show you how small it is when I stick this into a DeSantis pocket holster. So there you see it. Let me just kind of show you. I'm going to slide this into my front pocket here and just show you how this thing prints in the front pocket. As you can see, it's prints very little, if any, and I can bring it into action very quickly. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. I think this is a nice little going for a walk gun and a little too late kind of gun. I think that as we all in the United States start arming ourselves in record numbers, and especially, you know, this would be a gun I would recommend for mom. This would be a gun I would recommend for anybody who wants a simple to operate gun that gives them some rapidly deployable security in a very compact package that we would actually carry. Keep in mind, you are not going to carry one of my favorite guns, the Ruger GP100. The thing is a massive tank. This thing, you will slip this into your pocket. It is no bigger than my wallet, and here I have a tiny little HP camera. You see it's not much bigger. There's my mouse. There's a Spyderco 4-inch Delica, or no, this is a, no, I don't know what it is. Anyway, it's 4-inch blade. you can see it's definitely a small gun, very packable. You could slide this into a purse. I carry it very well in mine. It looks just fabulous. Anyway, definitely a gun I would recommend. The little DeSantis holster, there's some that are better that have full coverage on the outer side, so it prints less. I don't know. This one's just fine for the price. Don't spend $1 billion on a custom holster. You can also get a laser as well for the front of this to really give you a little better accuracy. I think overall the gun has very good accuracy. This was actually posted on the blog, the site, and as you can see, these were this was one group here, and this was another group here. Had a couple flyers, but all in all, not bad. Not a 25-yard gun, but very good in the 7-yard range. You can see the sights are not spectacular. They have a shallow notch at the rear and a shallow bead or shallow bead at the front. Not much of a sight picture. However, I'm just imagining you're doing this. You're not really looking where it's going, but it points well. So that's the Ruger LCP. Definitely buy this sucker again. I think it's a fine weapon. I think it definitely is competitive to the Kel-Tec. In fact, I think if you put it in your hands, you will like this one better than you will the Kel-Tec. As far as the trigger pull is extremely long, just past that is actually where it fires. It has no other safeties, and it tears down very easily and quickly. Nice little gun, highly recommended, and just trying to keep you guys alive out there. Talk to you later.